Welcome back, everybody, to Antithesis, where we have done, I believe, we've done Act 1. Now it's on to Act 2, the derelict downtown. Ew. Ooh. Whoa. What the hell's this? It is very hard to use that weapon. Those particle effects are brutal. Yeah, so far this is like the best weapon to use just because I can actually see what the hell I'm doing. Oh, it must be another one of them close range weapons. Yeah, that would make more sense. No, I wonder. Nope, I can't make that jump. That's fine. Everything's fine. Damn. I know I've said it a few times, but the sound design. Aw, yeah! I did also turn down the game sounds just a hair. Oh, okay, this isn't half bad. I've still got to really figure out how best to use this new weapon, but... Ooh, it's a very close range weapon. Oh, there he is. Very loud weapon, I've noticed. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I think I would like the new claw weapon. If it wasn't so short range. Maybe I'll like it more. Power up cells? Oh, a new mechanic! Okay! It's kind of dope. Oh. Oh, I found an old lore. Cool. I haven't found one of those yet. Maybe we'll finally know what the hell's going on. Oh, these enemies now have armors. So anyways, I was kind of thinking about, what I wanted to talk about in today's video. And I was thinking, a really cool... You know me, I'm a metalhead. I love... I'm a huge Metallica fan, I'm a huge heavy metal fan, I just saw Corey Taylor in concert, and I was thinking, what so far is, like, my favorite concert I've been to. I haven't been to a lot, but, I was thinking back to, a cool concert or something that I've been to recently. Oh, man. There we go. And I was thinking, I think probably my favorite concert that I went to, there's a Metallica concert that wasn't, didn't happen too far away from me here. Where were we? Anyways. So what was really cool about this concert is that it happened, I'm gonna call it a much smaller venue than what Metallica typically... It happened at a much smaller venue than Metallica typically. Oh, maybe this is what this is ideal for, those close range kiting enemies. Okay. Anyways, it happened at a gig It happened at a venue that was typically a little bit smaller than a typical Metallica venue. And what was super cool is that my buddy who I went with, coincidentally also the guy who does all of my themes, does all of my outro music, he knew a guy who was working the tour, who was working the Metallica tour, or was on tour with Metallica. So what ended up happening was this dude's like, hey, just get tickets into the stadium, right? And I'll get you in. So we ended up buying like nosebleed tickets, and the guy got us on the floor. We just had to get in. And I was with it, and we were within like 10 feet of the stage. I've got this really cool picture of like Kirk Hammett staring directly at my phone, and that's just so awesome. Is there another enemy? There it is. Oh, still yet more. Damn, man. I don't like that new enemy. How did that hit me? Anyways, they played, this was on the Hardwire tour, so they played out Spit Out the Bone. But what was really, really cool is since it was such a small venue, and we were so close, it almost felt like a very small, more intimate gig. The other kind of nice part is that all the speakers were facing, they were basically blowing over top of us. So the venue wasn't too loud either. I brought earbuds with me because went to one Metallica concert, and because the venue was so shitty, they had to crank the volume up so that they wouldn't get echoing in the venue. Excuse me. And all right. There we go. So that should open it up for me? Yeah! Awesome. Checkpoint. Prioritize high-threat enemies. I'm assuming that was a high-threat enemy. Nailed it. Oh, how did that hit me? I was in the air. Gotta lead the enemies a little bit. So anyways, they played Spit Out the Bone live. That was a really good concert. And I actually caught a pick from Kirk Hammett. I caught that pick perfectly, too. So I ended up trading with my buddy. He caught a pick, too, and I liked his pick better than the pick that I got. So we ended up just, like, swapping around picks. It was kind of cool. Got rained on while waiting outside that concert. It was a really, really, really fun concert. I had a lot of fun. Oh, are we out? Oh, we are not out. We mean no harm? Reason with me, okay. I like my guy's reasoning. Ooh. Wow, that's a lot of reasoning. Suck to deal with. guys is you gotta get in close to, like, come on, just give me, there we go. Kinda gotta get in close to deal with them, but going in close to dealing with them is not really an option. Wow. That was kinda rough. You overstepped, my child. Overstep what? Found some lore. I wonder what that does. Well, that was a really long level. I think we're going to end it here. We're just going to do a one leveler today. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode.